You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the bigger tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brain some good. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn and drop. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dog is so quiet. All right. I'm gonna say a... Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here.
Cheyenne, stay. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try. That's the right idea. They've done this. Try crouching. Neck. Well, that's a start.
Done being.
Well, you've been caused. Feeling thirsty?
What do you want?
That's close enough.
What do you want now?
You must be the one, Doc. You looking to buy some supplies? Pleasure doing business. That's not a good idea.
Welcome back.
We ready to move or what?
Thank you. gets old, something blows up.
Running home.
One smokes again. Never gets old when something blows up.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Watch out!
You need to be careful.
Any lawman that comes after me, he won't have it easy.
I'd stayed back.
Hold up.
Back in California some days.
Generator's still not working.
This is a dangerous place.